Hello everyone, I would like to welcome you all in Satatya classes. I am Nachiket Wadekar and this is our first lecture of series of lecture for chemistry, and I would like to give my brief intro. I have done MSc from Pune University, Department of Chemistry, and from last 6 years I am in teaching profession, and I have given guidance for NEET, JEE, CET, NDA, CDS, KVPY, these kinds of competitive exams. And in my teaching period, I have understood one thing, that log calculations are most easy but most difficult to remember. So first, starting with the series, log calculations are required for 11th and 12th to do the multiplication, division, subtraction, all kinds of calculations. So I have thought of first giving lecture for log calculations, and before moving it, we will go with the basic formula of mathematics. In that, we know that if I am having m into n and I want to take log of it, log of m into n is equal to log of m plus log of n. This is our first rule. Second rule is m upon n, taking log of m upon n is equal to log of m minus log of n. Then third rule is m raised to n, taking log of it, log of m upon n is equal to n log m. Then fourth rule is m raised to 1 upon n is, taking log of it, log of m raised to 1 upon n is equal to 1 upon n log m. These are the rules of mathematics. In that, today we will be seeing first rule and one example based on it. After that, in next video, we will solve only examples based on this rule. So first, today we are going to see, if we are having a number, how to convert that number into log form. We will take one example of it. Let's have a 6-digit number like 2478262. This is a 6-digit number, and we have to convert this number in log. When we are converting this number in log, this number log of 264782, converting into log form, we have to write it in two different parts. First part is characteristic part and other one is mantissa part. Characteristic part and mantissa part. Now, how to decide the characteristic part? First rule to decide the characteristic part is, we have to count the number of digits. There are 6 digits. We have to compulsory subtract 1 from it. Again, I am repeating, number of digits minus 1. This is our first step. So here we are having 6 digits. 6 minus 1, 5. I have written that 5 in the characteristic part. Next, we have to find out the mantissa part. Now, to decide the mantissa part, first we have to select first 4 significant figures. Whichever number it might be, we have to select only first 4 significant figures. The remaining figures go for rounding up. Log calculation, limitation of log calculation is, we can accurately count only first 4 numbers and find the answer for first 4 numbers. Remaining numbers are rounded up. So in this, we will be selecting first 4 numbers up till 7, first 4 significant figures. From them, we have to divide these 3 numbers into, divide these 4 numbers into 3 parts. First one is 26, 4 and 7. Okay, we have selected first 4 numbers, divided them in 3 parts. Then we have to use our log book. In that log book, we are having first column or first part of logarithm and then antilog. First we will be seeing logarithm. In logarithm, you will see that the first column starts from 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 2 digit numbers. That's why we have selected here 2 digit number. In that first column, you will find 26. In the row of, in the straight column of 26, straight row of 26, sorry, we will see fourth column here. It is 4216. 4216. This is the value. Then again, in front of 24, go straight away and see the value of 7 in mean difference. It is 12. Okay. What I have done is, I have seen the value of 24 in fourth column, that is value of 26, sorry. 26 in fourth column, that is 4216. Then in front of that, in seventh column, value is 11. We'll add these two numbers. It is 7 2 4 2 2. So we'll write that over here, 4 2 2 7. So this is our what? Log value of this number. We'll take again one more example. Now 394.762. This is our number. We have to see the log of this number. We have to select the digits before the point. Here it is 3 digit number. We have to first decide the characteristic part. So 3 minus 1, 2. Writing 2 over here. Then we have to select first 4 significant figures. So these are first 4 significant figures. While we are deciding the significant figures, we neglect the number, or the we neglect the further numbers and neglect the point. Point is for deciding the characteristic part only. So 39, first pair, then 4 and 7. These 4 numbers are divided into 3 parts. First one is 39, seeing value of 39 in fourth column, it is 5955 plus. In front of 39, see the value of 7th column in mean difference. 39, 7, it is 8. Adding them, five, nine, six, three. Okay, 5963. So here we will write 5963. Okay, now we are done with the calculations of log. How to see the log? Now we will use our first formula. We will take the same number over here and we will multiply it. That is 264782 into 394.762. We are multiplying these two numbers. So log of 264782 into 394.762, separating it, log of 264782 plus log of 394.762. Here we have found the log of that number. It is 5.4227 plus log of 394 is 2.5963. Adding these two values, what will be the answer? 5.4227 plus 2.5963. Adding these two, addition is 8.0190. Now this log value, we have to convert this log value into number form. So we see anti-log of it. We have to convert this log in number, so we will be seeing anti-log of it. In that log book again, anti-log part, in that anti-log you will see that the value start after 0.00, 0.01, 0.02, 0.03, likewise. So in this log table itself tells us that we have to select the numbers after log. First four numbers after point. In that, first we will see value of 01, and in ninth column it is 1042, and 0 is not there in mean difference. So it will be 0191045. Okay, now here we will add 1. Why do we add 1 over here? Because while we were calculating the log of this 6 digit number minus 1, we have subtracted 1 over here while we are writing the characteristic for log. After that, the same subtracted 1 will be added over here. So it is easy to write down here plus 1. After a number, after here, it can be 2, 3, 4, 5, whatever. This after first number, we are going to put a point over here and write 10 raised to 8. Here, there can be 3 also, 4 also, 5 also. What I want to say is that we will be putting a point after one number. Any number it can be. After first number, we will put a point. So, this will be 1.045 into 10 raised to 8 will be the answer. So, 264782 into 394.762 will be equal to 1.045 into 10 raised to 8. These are the basic parts how we can find the answer of log. We will see the steps what we have done. We are having these two numbers. First, we have seen the log of that number. While seeing log, we decided that into characteristic part and matrix part. Characteristic part means what? We have to count the number of digits like units place, tens place, hundreds place, those minus 1, and write down that number in characteristic part. For writing the matrix part, selecting first 4 numbers and then we will write the characteristic part of them and matrix part. Then again the second number, in that same first units place, tens place, hundreds place, number of places minus 1, write down that number over here. First 4 significant figures, in that pair of 1 and then 2 numbers, seeing the log of it. Then we are adding these two logs, having addition over here. Antilog should be seen after the point. Then we have seen the antilog of it and we got the answer over here. While putting the point, we added 1 over here and then we gave the point and substituted the value of 8 over here and we got the answer. In next lecture, we will solve only examples based on the multiplication part and other parts. So, please see the next video, and if you have understood the log calculations, if you have liked the calculations and explanation, please like, subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you.